home of the Liberty Bell, the Cheese Steak, and so much more. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania is the site for this NFC matchup between the Washington Redskins and the Philadelphia Eagles. On paper, it looks like there are a lot of holes out there on that defense, especially against the run, and they're facing one of the top running teams today in the game.
Yeah, it shows on paper that they struggle stopping the run, and it's a reality. They have struggled all year long, and today they better put some weights in their pocket because they're going to see a lot of runs right at them. Are they going to be strong enough to stand in there and take it? I don't know. Well, I'll have to see it to believe it.
DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. Steps out of bounds. They need to get the playoff. Split backfield here. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. D'Angelo Hall with the interception. And he's brought to the ground.
When the defense gets an interception early in the game, oh, man, will that give them confidence. And it just makes them play more aggressive. So this is a very good start for the defense.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Out of the gun. The throw to the left. The pass had to be perfect. That's a gain of 7.
When you get an offense backed up, use that momentum. You know they're going to be careful, so you can be aggressive. Maybe even take a chance on the defensive side and see if you can get a safety or pin them back even further.
Second and 2. And he's going to be brought down.
Nothing better than the defense to sack the quarterback early in the game. Gives you confidence that you can just beat him physically. Nothing like ripping the other guy.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
That reception picks up the first down.
This is what you call throwing a wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Getting away from the pressure. And D'Amico Ryans makes the tackle. The defense comes out of the nickel. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. That catch will keep the drive alive. There's a player down on the field. Trainers on their way out.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. No separation at all. Incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. 2nd and 10. He's scrambling down. play to an end. This will be the eighth play of this drive. First and 10 from the eye. They give it to the deep back.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Second and 9. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Swatted away.
Number 10 can't complete the pass.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. Third and 9. Going across the middle. Lucky that did not get picked off. Double coverage.
There's a difference. When you play zones, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
The quarterback's calling something out. Offense heading to the line for the 11th play of the drive. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Surveys. And he's going to slide feet first. This will be the offense's 12th play of the drive. First and 10. Running for his life. Breaks free. Has some space to work with. In on the stop. Play number 13 coming up on this drive. The formation here, shotgun. Looking across the middle, no one was open.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
This is the 14th play of this series. Looking down the field. And he's thrown to the ground.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Shotgun formation. He'll fire it out to the left. And it's knocked down. Incomplete.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm. Disrupt the timing. And what do you get? Another incompletion.
Should be what we call a gimme.
Want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. The pigskin's on the ground. They take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Special teams in this league, especially when you're talking about kicking teams, the kickoff team this time, they hustle, they get down there, they make the big hit, and it causes a fumble, and they recover.
The offense has a chance to do something with this drive.
He'll look for running room on the left.
Has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Nickel formation here for the defense.
Another handoff. And here he goes.
Not giving up another inch.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. Even though they had a big lead, they're not satisfied. They kept going after it.
There's a flag on the play. The point after try is in the books. Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. The Redskins getting set for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. Following the extra point, the Redskins lead by 10. Redskins ready for action. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. Here, a split backfield. First down and 10.
Ball's on the ground.
Nice job by the offense at time, even though they fumbled the football, quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
That's second down coming up.
Hey, let's go. Eagle. Right 20. Right 20.
Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Gun.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
That's a pass all the way. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The defense had that one covered.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Base 24.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down. Forgetting the punt. Eagles get a first down.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit all the way up here in the booth. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Now first and 10. Looks around. The defense did not give up an inch.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Hey, let's go, base 24.
Blitz is in the air.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Steps back to throw. The Eagles now move the chains.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Play number six coming up on this drive. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First and 10. Eyeing that left side. No one in sight. Has the grab.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Playing press coverage to the outside. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
Well, the defensive line noticed something. They're all shifting to the left.
Got a flag. The defense will take the penalty. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from the local station. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Play action fake and dropping back to throw. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
That's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The onside kick is turned away and the receiving team has it. The Redskins ready to take over the football.
Easy kill.
First down here. They feed the running back. And the ref has thrown a flag.
Holding offense.
That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Has some space to work with. Gains 20.
Number 10 gets the call.
First down here. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. They'll go shotgun here. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. From the shotgun, throwing now to his left. Stiff arm.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Second down following that incompletion. From the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made him think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open, nice touchdown.
Extra point attempt on the way. And the extra point is good. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. They pounce on him there. Eagles come onto the field now for this next series. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Eagle.
Drop back. Shotgun formation. And he, D'Angelo Hall with the interception. Taking off. Touchdown. Washington Redskins.
When a defense intercepts a pass like that and scores a touchdown, boy, does that give them hope. Gives them a lot of confidence. They really get the momentum on their side, and it's going to be hard for the offense to come out here and do anything after that play.
Makes the PAT. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Number 10 on the return.
Nickel formation for the defense here. First and 10. McCoy. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
On the run. 1 yard loss on the play.
Gun.
Split backfield here. From the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. This is a five-step drop back. The quarterback throws to the right, and it's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Good job by the defense, staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle, and now we have fourth down coming up.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Breaks out of that one. London Fletcher makes the tackle.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow, no chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. First down and 10. A takeaway. He's in the clear. Got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
First down coming up.
Running right through the trenches.
When you have defensive ends that like to go up the field and they think they're going to get to the quarterback, you know what you do with those kind of defensive ends? You run draw plays and screens underneath them. Take advantage of the fact that they're not reading their teams.
Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
Count it.
And after that extra point, the Redskins lead by 24.
Redskins ready for action. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
The Eagles getting set now for their next series. Backs to the wall for the offense. Now first and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's taken out of bounds.
This is what drives coaches crazy. You make the quarterback throw it short, then you can't come up and make the tackle and you give up a long game. You've got your players in position. That's all you can do. Now it's up to them to make a play.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. Looks to his left.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Gun.
Second down after the incompletion.
Dropping back to throw. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Bites off the hit. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. The Redskins ready to return the kick. Setting up the return. He's brought down.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick return could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
Ace!
First down on the way.
Catch the defense off balance. Draw play.
Second down here.
Easy kill.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Well, even though they didn't get to completion, I like the fact that they tried to throw the football deep down the field. Keep that defense off balance.
Quarterback's calling something out. Offense lines up here.
Third and 11, working that left side. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
That time, the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Easy, kill.
First and 10. The throw to the left. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
Offense lines up here.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. And he's forced to the ground.
That is a huge sack for the quarterback to take. Not only that, bad blocking up front. They just let him run through there. They didn't even try. And the clock keeps moving. Tough situation now for the offense.
Out of the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. That pass, it looks like a little miscommunication. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. The Redskins get a first down, gains 19.
Great job by the receiver that time, holding on to the football after the catch. What a hit by the defense. In this league, you better be able to catch it and take the big hit.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Redskins in for the score.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The point after is good.
Following the extra point, the Redskins lead by 23. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. Eagles get ready to start their drive. They face first down. It's a throw all the way, trying to work the middle of the field. That's a gain of six.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Second down coming up.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Ball swatted away.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Quarterback's hollering out instructions.
The formation here shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. That's an interception. The tackle is made.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Eyeing that left side. He's got some daylight. Breaks free. The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Lining up now for the two. The quarterback throws the pass. Redskins ready for action. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. The Eagles come onto the field for their next series. Split backfield here. First down and 10. Stands in the pocket. Gets past the first wave. London Fletcher makes the tackle. And the offense will call the timeout.
Everybody stay composed.
This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Out of the shotgun formation. Vicks looking long. Interception. He's got some daylight, and he's pushed out of bounds.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Now the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. Good piece of tackling. The Redskins are getting set for their next possession. It's first down as they head to the line. He drops back to throw, running away from the pressure. And that gains a few. No huddle time. The safety near the line of scrimmage.
Look out, the defense is showing a blitz here.
Hey, save! Green on yet!
Green on yet! They'll go shotgun here. The quarterback throws to the right. No way that will be completed.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Third and 7 following the incompletion.
Easy, easy, kill, kill. Hey, save. Over, over, over. Hey, save. Easy, easy, kill, kill.
Third down and 7. Looking to the right side and throwing.
And they get to him at the 45.
Getting set as fast as they can. Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. From the shotgun. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself 3 more opportunities.
Here, a split backfield. Now, 1st and 10. Going across the middle.
No room to complete that one.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Failing to complete that one. So, 2nd down here. Searching for a lane to the left here. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
3rd and 4.
Scans the field. The defense doubled up on that one.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Looking across the middle, they fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
When you decide to go for it on 4th down as a head coach, you got to realize you're going to be one of 2 things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
Eagles getting ready now to start their drive.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
1st and 10. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. They hurry to the line of scrimmage.
This will be 2nd down.
Throwing now to his left. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Hey, let's go!
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
3rd and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. D'Angelo Hall makes the hit.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's soft. And you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
1st down here after the completion.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. No separation at all. Incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Eagle.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The Eagles now move the chains.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
The quarterback's calling something out. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
He'll throw it over the middle. Thrown incomplete.
This could be the difference in the game. When you get a chance for a big play on the long go route on the outside, the quarterback has got to hit it. That time he didn't even get close.
Base 24.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Trying to work the middle of the field. Eagles get a first down. They bring him to the turf.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth, and we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. From the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. And so they convert it here on the two-point drive. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. First down, offense readying for the snap. Hand off, left side. That'll stop the play right there.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Second down, four to go. Play fake here, good quarterback, throws the pass.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
Third down and four. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. Now looking to throw. Huge yardage picked up, and finally tackled at the end.
Well, if you want to be a good play action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it. You throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Good yardage picked up on that call.
Good job by the defense that time, stopping them inches short of the goal line. Big play.
The defense comes out in the nickel. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air.
Well, when you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Yeah.
Save!
That leads us to second down. The give. Going to be a tackle for a loss. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Play number six coming up on this drive. Dropping back three. Throws a strike.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
The Eagles ready to take over the football.
Real tough starting spot here for the offense. First and 10. Going across the middle. Eagles now move the chains. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. They're going to the hurry.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Trying to work that left side.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Extra DBs all over the field. Looking across the middle, the quarterback throws it on the mark.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body, they get tired, they give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now. Look out here. They're going to blitz. They're all packing the line of scrimmage.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Looks to his left. Incomplete.
Number 18, the intended target on the play. Second down.
And here we have second down. Quarterback drops back. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
It'll be third down. Working that left side. Reaches in, knocks it away.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Hey, let's go!
This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The throw to the left brings it into his body. And
Brian Aratko brings him down.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
First down and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. What a catch. Touchdown.
That's a nice touchdown there. You're chipping away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent where they get tight. You hear the word choke. Yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Looking to put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Redskins come onto the field now for this next series.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Now first and 10, looking for an open receiver on the right.
That catch gives them a first down.
Touchdown, Redskins.
Well, what a play for the touchdown, and I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now, you can never have enough points, so keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
He made it. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Made. The Eagles getting set now for their next series.
One more snap and that'll end the quarter.
First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and then and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
Split backfield here.
Second down and 7. Running away from the sack. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker. Offense lines up here. They're going back up top. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Eagles get a first down.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Breaks free. And the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first.
Gun.
Second down now.
5-step drop. The quarterback throws to the right.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than 7, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Scrambling out of the pocket. And that'll close the gap.
I don't think the quarterback had any notion that he was going to run with the football. Look, he breaks the pocket. He's looking to throw the football down the field, but nobody's looking. They force him to run, and then he shows his talent, makes it happen, and scores a touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. Looking to the right side and throwing. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. It looks like the onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball. The Eagles get ready to start their drive.
Gun.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Drop back, shotgun formation. Gets away from the heat. He's into the open. Jukes around the defender. Shoved out of bounds. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
First down here. The quarterback's calling something out from the gun. He'll fire it out to the left, reaches out and grabs it. Nice tackle.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. The confidence for the offensive coach that they can punch this in for the touchdown.
This play set up by the long gainer. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Eyeing that left side. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Gun.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
What is it?
Second down and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. No one was open.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them till field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
The offense looking down the field. The promised land so close by. Knocked away, incomplete.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Better be careful here. Terrible starting field position here for the offense. That's a pass all the way. The defense had that one covered.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
A
it's now second down.
Play action, breaks the tackle. RG3 going down the field. The pass doesn't find a mark.
Good job of getting open deep down the field. The quarterback cannot make the throw.
Over, over, over!
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Takes the snap from the shotgun. That ball is picked off. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Touchdown and drawing close.
Well, when you study the offense and you know what you're going to do, you're able to make plays like that. You time the interception perfectly, you make the catch, and you take it all the way back for the score.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. He stacked up at that point. A timeout charge to the offensive unit. The Redskins come onto the field for their next series.
Easy, easy, kill, kill.
First down here.
Here's the handoff and no running. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play.
Over, over.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. That catch will extend the drive. Shakes off the hit.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
The defense showing blitz.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
First and 10. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Finds the sacred sod. Touchdown.
Not many quarterbacks in this league can throw that type of pass. Throw it high in the air, far down the field, and have it just drop in there right on the target. Beautiful throw for the touchdown.
Out of the gun. Looking to scramble, and they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. They're lining up here for the onside kick. And it looks like the kicking team recovered the onside kick. That ball, again, not traveling 10 yards, and what are they thinking over there on the sideline?
Well, they're thinking this is why everybody hates kickers. Get the ball down there 10 yards. My gosh, kick it 15 yards. We'll still recover it. Just a terrible mistake.
I smell blitz.
Gun.
First down and 10. Trying to make something happen. That's good for only a yard or two. No time to waste. They hurry to the line.
Eagle, Eagle.
The safety up in the box here.
And it's the base 24. Right 90.
Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Steps back to throw. Throwing now to his left. Secures it with two hands.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. The defense did not give up an inch.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
In the red zone. This is a five-step drop back. He'll fire it out to the left. That brings the play to an end.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. Getting away from the pressure. They're going to get him here for a sack.
This quarterback has shown us he can do everything. Good in pass coverage down the field. Physical at the point of attack. Can tackle running backs when they come out there. And how about that blitz that time? Good timing and gets the sack on the quarterback.
Gun. Hey, let's go.
The quarterback's calling something out. Play number six coming up on this drive. He'll throw it over the middle.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Dropping back to throw. And he's taken down.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra of every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
And it's the base 24.
The formation here, shotgun. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Yeah, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, you got a better chance.
It's a throw all the way. And so they convert it here on the two-point drive. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. The Redskins are getting set for their next possession. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Tossing it to the running back. Slashes to the left side. And that's a tackle by Nnamdi Asamoah.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Easy kill.
Second and two. Here's the quick toss. And he'll try it left. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up. Now the offense in their hurry up.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Now first and 10. Quarterback drops back. Play action. Trying to work the middle of the field. Incompletion there. Just not quite able to get the feet down.
If you're defensive back in the NFL now, you've got to be alert for the deep passes down the field, because not only do you got to play it well, you got to make sure you don't have pass interference.
The safety is up in the box right now. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Ball's picked off.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
With about a minute to go, they're going to need every break possible. First, they must score on this possession. He's got the grab. He's got the first.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10. The quarterback throws. D'Angelo Hall with the interception. Shoved to the sideline.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
First down coming up. Play action fake and dropping back to throw. Just couldn't get his feet down on that catch.
The quarterback is going to hate himself tomorrow when he watches this tape, because you only get a chance for big plays in the NFL about three or four times a game. That one just went by.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. To a halt. That'll stop the clock with that timeout.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. Play fake here. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Reaches in, swats it away.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. A tackle behind the line. Time for the hurry-up offense. The corner step back. A tightly contested contest that has now come to a conclusion.